friend, we are assembled in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God and adorned by the Lord Jesus Christ by his presence in the first miracle that he wrought in Cana of Galilee. Jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. Take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife, to love and to cherish, to have and to hold, forsaking all others, to keep yourself to her only so as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do you, Kim, take this man to be your lawful wedded husband, to love and to cherish, to have and to hold, forsaking all others, to keep yourself to him only so long as you both shall live?
I do.
I now present you husband and wife. You may salute your bride.
Without you, I've been low and lost without you.
without you.